So here in this question, we have been given the turbine flow, that is the dm by dt, which is a constant.